Hello, beautiful harpists. It's Kate Coco, the Harp Lady, and I am so excited to be here with you. I'm at Casas Pacificos, which is the retreat center that my husband and I built in Punta Carnero, Ecuador. We're on the Salinas Peninsula, right on the Pacific Ocean. We're about a 60-second walk to the beach. And I'm here specifically today to invite you to the first Hands and Hearts Live Harp Retreat. We are going to be holding it October 15th to 22nd. Here, and this is Casa de Musica. This is the building that love built, that harps built. This is my dream come true, and I'd like to share it with all of you as you figure out during our retreat what kind of harpist you really want to be and how can we make that happen. I'm so excited. I have room for 8 harpists, only 8, and we're going to gather together in an intensive 6 days. It'll be harping, it'll be writing, it'll be creating, it'll be drawing mandalas in the sand on the beach, it'll be walking the labyrinth, which is just outside. The most important thing is for these 6 days in Punta Carnero at Casas Pacificos, we will explore the harpist that you are meant to be. We'll find her, we'll explore all of the things she can create, we'll develop the skills that you can use going forward to be able to convey the music that's in your heart. I made this series of lessons and workshops and retreats called the Hands and Hearts. It's Hands and Hearts because our hands send what's in our hearts through the strings. And that's what we'll be doing here. October 15th to 22nd, registration opens April 1st, and I will be sending you more information. For now, block it off in your calendar. I'd love to share all that Casas Pacificos and Casa de Musica has